Hello everybody, this is Total Julian, and welcome back to Rise of the Tomb Raider. So before we move on to the final area in the game, which I'm presuming is that like Capitol building looking thing right there, we're gonna go into our campfire. And upgrade, can we upgrade? Wait, what's this? Bolt action, we can't do that. We don't wanna upgrade that. We want to go into clothes. Nightshade, 8 Ice Feathers, Sparrowhawk. I swore I unlocked a new. I guess I didn't. I opened a card pack. I thought I unlocked a new set of armor, but that might only be for multiplayer. So let's just go down the big old zipline. Double zipline. Oh, this roof? Oh, we're not. This roof isn't gonna collapse. Oh wow, I'm actually surprised. It's one giant puzzle. Is there dudes down there?
The Deathless are patrolling the streets. Got to stay out of sight.
Yeah, okay, so there's people here. This place seems very obvious. There's probably some secrets hidden around here. So we can just kind of move around. See any of them? Oh, there's one. Oh wow, how did I get seen? I guess I killed both of them.
Incredible. The style looks ancient, but it depicts a train. The coming of the Soviets.
We're almost at level 6 Greek. It's pretty fucking good. Optional tube nearby, oh my god. Well, I don't know how to get in here. Now watch me just spend like an hour trying to find that optional tube. Exotic animal. What, these are exotic?
There's something behind that barrier.
I have to blow it up. I can't blow it up? What? I thought you could blow it up like that. Oh, okay, well, you can't. You have to pull it. Why didn't that work? I think I know what you have to do. You have to flip it all the way back, right? Try something else. Ta-da! There's no optional 2 in here, though. What was that noise? I'm a little scared to find out what's in here. Oh, the fuck. Oh, 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 oh no! Get the fuck off! Oh god, it's like... I can't do it. Come on, it's gonna keep... Jesus Christ. What's gonna kill me? I can't get up. Ow. This thing. Damn it. This thing takes fucking damage. Stupid bear. There we go. Fucking hell. Thank God for quick healing, right? I'm assuming that was the exotic animal. What's left here? Oh, here we go. Challenge 2.
A blue glass.
Hopefully this doesn't take too long. Wait, I come this way, so we have to go this way. Saw that sparkly thing.
Ruins under the water.
We have an upgrade. Cool, got some upgrades. Let's go. This place is shaking.
My God.
Oh, it's like a fire geysers. Yeah, where am I supposed to go? What do? Like, go down here? Is that suicide? What do? I think that's suicide. What? Did I just glitch? Oh no. Why did I... Fuck. Well, no, come on, get out of there! There we go. When you glitch, you die. What do I do? What do you do right there? Is there anywhere to progress?
My God.
Maybe I can't go here yet. Not letting me do anything.
I'll need to provide the spark.
Provide the spark? Like a fire? Oh, there we go. Nice. Thanks for the hint, Laura.
No way to open that gate. Must be some way of breaking through.
I'm sure there is. We're gonna hop down here.
Demonic possession. They were performing exorcisms. No way to open that gate. Must be some way of breaking through. no telling how many people died here. My mind is clear today.
This should come up somehow. That'll come up somehow. So we gotta release that gas though somehow in there in this. This whole room is possessed. So those release the gas. That doesn't move. Not very helpful. Use fire on that? To blow it up, maybe? Maybe, let's try that. So if I use both, like, if I explode it like that, why wouldn't that work? It would blow up this thing, releasing it, and then I could barge up in the gate.
Open that gate. Must be some way of breaking through.
Whoops, I died. Didn't mean to. Lol. Maybe you guys. Why didn't that do anything?
No way to open that gate. Some way of breaking through.
Yeah, Why did it do anything? I don't get it. No. This thing right here, it has to connect to something, right? I mean, I just pull on it.
How many people died here?
I don't want to get stunned too easily. I usually figure these out.
No way to open that gate. Must be some way of breaking through.
It doesn't move, it's like stuck. You just gotta lift it out somehow first.
They believe this cavern was a gate to hell.
How do I get this open? Maybe I just have to aim it in the right place. I think I had it, and then I was supposed to pull it, wasn't I? I think I know what to do. Pull that. Pull that. No, it didn't do anything, what the hell? Maybe it's called like here. It didn't do anything! I thought I had it. Maybe I have to go from the other direction and pull it over here. Up top, I mean. And blow it up. No, I have to be from down there. Or else it won't work. It's weird.
Demonic possession. They were performing exorcisms.
Okay, I'm not getting it. I'm gonna look this up real quick. So, how does it work? I'm really confused. This is like bothering me. I wonder how, like, you're supposed to blow it up and then open, get it out of there, the thing. Let me just look at it for a second. What is this called? Lost City? I have it pulled up here. I'm just gonna look at it real quick. So you pull down both of them, and then you go in there. Oh wait, I think I know what to do. I got it. I think I got it. And that releases it. Okay, I got it. Because the water rains, so you can go down there. Okay, I got it. Check this shit out. I had a feeling that was right. I would have figured it out eventually, but... No! When did this guy do it? You didn't fire a fire arrow. Oh, you don't even need to fire a fire arrow. You could just... I see. You just kind of pull both of them. There you go. That's free.
Got it.
And then what? Oh, you use this crane right here. So you gotta go around. Like that.
That looks about right. Let's see if it works.
Alright, so the final step is to blow it up. So, make sure we have fire arrows available. Alright, we're gonna pull these down again. And then blow it up. Boom! Thanks, YouTube. We got it. That took like half the video.
A codex. Oh my god, this is the formula for Greek fire.
So we have blue fire now, the hot fire. Look, that looks hot. No, we just get out of here and move on. Yeah, sorry guys, I think I'm coming down with a cough. Kinda sucks. We can just fast travel. we want to go right here, right? Yeah. All right, now let's go to here. For a second there, I thought that was like a person. That was scary. But now let's just make our way to the where we're supposed to go. Just jump off. Don't be a test out the fire against them. Oh, they're immune to it. Nope, no, they're not.
Break through that gate.
Aim over here. Aim over here, douchebag. No, they're not falling close enough. What the hell? I missed them. Don't fall in there. Oh crap. I'll get back up there. Question. Oh, I see you have to do this. That's done. You can fire arrows in the ice pocket, that's interesting. Oh! Jesus Christ. How the hell did I die? Great. I gotta climb this again. It's fine. Get up there. Should be able to.
Trebuchet.
Okay, let's do it. Where are we aiming at? Okay, okay.
That's good enough. Now to fire.
No, not what I had in mind. go. Cool. We've unlocked the frozen city.
That did it.
What? I want to see what's in here, though. They opened this up. Probably not gonna bother looking for all those bells. Wow, I can't craft any more dynamite. That sucks. I thought I had limited resources at this point.
There's a piece of flint in the pouch.
Perfect. What do we got here? Upgrades? Yes.
I almost lost you, Lara. Yet you fought back, determined to live, breathe, ball your tiny fists,
pistols?
And scream the hospital.
Oh, that's just the moon shadow.
It was the best noise I ever heard. When I went home that snowy night, I cooked myself a steak. Then
yeah.
I drank half a bottle of whiskey, tried to make snowshoes out of tennis rackets.
Alright, well, I think we're gonna end off. Is this like 19? I think this is 19. I'm not quite sure, but I think so. We're gonna end off part 19 when everyone is here, and I'll see you guys in part 19 or 20. Till then, peace out.